A 2-year-old Mexican-American female presents to your clinic due to recurrent gingivitis and indolent skin infections. Past medical history includes delayed separation of the umbilical cord, which occurred 11 weeks after birth. What protein is most likely underexpressed in this patient? Integrins. Integrins. Underexpression of integrins can result in leukocyte adhesion deficiency.